Hey guys, it's me, Logan T1 Games. I'm back. I'm sorry I haven't made a video in like 2 months. Yeah. I'm sorry. But I've been testing out this new game called Sid Meier's Civilization 5, or Sid 5 for short. And I've been kind of ghosting it because it's really good. Actually, it's like really fun. You should get it. On Steam, it's like $30. So, yikes, 1 sec. But, whatever. Basically, if you're familiar to Civ 5, then cool. If you're not familiar to Civ 5, then I'll teach you the basics, okay? Anyway, I'm going to be doing a series where I do every single leader in a row. So, like, I'll do about 30 minutes to 45 minutes of each episode. And I will just, yeah, I'll do that. The seasons or whatever, like the special season with the leader, I don't know, shouldn't be more than 30-ish episodes long. And there's a lot of leaders. I don't have like a 6 maybe of them. Because I have the Gods and Kings and Brave New World, which are, like gives like 9 each. And I have a couple of the other ones, like, for example, like the Inca. I don't know. But basically, first I'm going to be starting off the very first one, Morocco. Boom. Not Venom Leader, because that's just a new one. Every game will basically be the same. So there will be 12 city states. There'll be Pangaea, whatever. All well, basically all the players start on one large landmass and maybe like small landmasses off the main continent. Yeah, they are. There'll be 8 players with only 12 city states. City states are basically like things, basically like special like in-game things that can help you, give you boosts. Like they're not like the AIs that I'm playing with, but they're like worse kind of. Difficulty king, hard, the AI players receive small advantages to improve their play. Basically what this means is they start with like an extra tech and like some extra like gold or whatever, I don't know. But what I do is they start with pottery, which is really bad because pottery leads to writing. And writing is great library, and great library is GG1, kind of. Game pace is quick because I don't want to make, if I made it marathon, well, rip the series. It'll be like 200 episodes in the first series. No. Game over, I'll start in the 8th now because that's the very thing where it starts. Oh, and I'll tell you that all the seasons will have the same settings, unless the special thing. For example, if I'm playing as England, England gets a lot of bonuses from the sea. So as England, I'm going to be playing on San Pangaea. I'm going to be playing with Archipelago. But since I'm giving me a bonus, I would pump up the difficulty to Emperor, to very hard. So yeah, rainfall, normal, sea level, medium, temperature, temperate. It's still the basic one. And resources, strategic balance, so like everyone gets one of everything. So you get one horse, one iron, one coal, one aluminum, one oil, one uranium. Yeah. No time victory, because time victory just sucks. Culture victory, I was thinking about it, but nah. Diplomatic victory, no. Only science and domination, the real ones, like the real good ones. Random personalities, it's like, for example, if I was playing against the Zulus has an AI, each AI has a special set of like things and categories to how they are. The AI playing the Zulus has an 8, which is the highest in attacking, so he's super aggressive. And our AI playing Gandhi has a 1 in attacking, so we're like super like not aggressive. And the Shoshone has like an 8 defensive because they get defensive bonuses. Anyway, so they won't have that. They'll just be random numbers. Quick combat, they'll save me time. No barbarians. I was thinking about this one for a while, but I'm doing no barbarians because it would give me a bonus because AIs really struggle with barbarians and I hate barbarians in general. And don't go in the comments saying like, he's cheating, he's turning up barbarians, he's making it easier for him to win. No. Okay, kind of, but not really. kind of in the sense that, like, I mean, make it easier for me to win. But if I tell the barbarians to make it harder, like, a lot harder for us to win. Because when a barbarian invades the territory, they're like, what is this? Let us destroy all the units and let this guy walk in. Okay. It's not like that, but, like, you get the point. Allow promotion saving. Promotions are basically a thing when you do when your character earns like some like XP or whatever, earns a certain amount of XP, and they like you like done and on, you can get promoted. But yeah, it's only that. Only reason I'm on is if you like attacking a city and want to wait till like instant heal. So that's going to be it. That's going to be the game options and start game. Oh, and start bias is all on. So. My Berber Cavalry and my Kabash rely on desert tiles, so I should be spawning like in a desert, unfortunately. Hopefully there's some floodplains. Desert has like no food whatsoever, and food is... Okay. Let's look. See, desert. See, floodplains. I knew it! Haha! Desert. Oasis. Okay. Civ 5. Normally it's good. I'm last. Oh yeah, because that's why they saw it. That's because they saw it with Father. So basically... Well, normally you start a city where you spawn in, unless, for example, it's like sea right, ocean right here, and I can move there and settle. Because, like, ocean when you first city is very important. But I see I'm next to a river, which is good. I can build watermill, which gives me extra food. Tiles 3 tiles away, you can work. Tiles 4 tiles away, you cannot work, but you can still get the bonuses, like ivory, when improved. Which means, even if it's like 5 tiles away, I can still get the +4 happiness, but when worked by a city, I do not get a +2 gold if it's like 3 tiles away. But I have some floodplains, just give me 2. I have some desert, some hills, and 2 luxuries, some deer. This is a pretty decent city spot. I'm first because I'm the only settled city because the AI saved the turns after me. Okay, this is ruins. If my like warriors step on them, they get something. So. I'm going to do the standard Great Library Rush. Very common. Oh, shoot. One sec. It's taking too long. Okay, it's on quick. Probably normally takes shorter. Okay, this is production. This is what you can build in your city. And this is science. This is how you, like, research stuff. Very simple. So I can get, like, a worker to, like, improve my tiles. Scout to, like, a warrior to, like, fight. Monument to show how like amazing I am. I'm gonna go with the scout because like you should always get scout first. Okay, this is gold per turn. This is how much gold per turn I'm getting. If your gold per turn goes from negatives, then get your act together. Gold per turn is easy. Ugh, knob season. Okay. Happiness is not hard. If you have negative happiness, then you're common. If the whole game you positive happiness, then you're probably playing on like the easiest difficulty there is, because like happiness is like you've like no like on like turn 3 you have like -5 gazillion unhappiness, and you're like, how did this happen? I had like 20 last turn. It turns out like your like ideology or whatever was like, everyone hated it, and they were like, this ideology sucks. It turns out they got like super, super mad. That can happen sometimes. It's like the ones have more like tool with something than you. And whatever. That is, okay, that is food. Use this keep us getting going. I have 2 food. Next turn, I get next to citizen, cause like, people eat. And the food turns into people. Don't know how that works. Well, whatever. Food. See, now I have 2 people because I have food. Now I'm only a +1 food, so I get a second person. 16 turns. It's production. It's how you build stuff. You should notice it has the same hammer as, like, this hammer. Boom. And that hammer. And. One sec. I'm looking for more hammers. And okay, haha, and Okay, that's not, that's a long. Haha! No. Haha! No. Well, like, kind of. I mean, like, there's a bunch of hammers. And this is ideology. Yeah, I can't get it because my people hate me. Okay, no, I don't. I just like having, like, research something that they want. Whatever. Anyway, and this is science. Some tiles have science because once you build your first university, there's already over here. Plus two signs from jungle tiles walk by the city. Boom. So these tiles would have like science. Pow. Science. Wow. Wow. Wait, probably gonna enter the vine meme, whatever. But I don't know. Whatever. Now. Haha! Pottery! My people can make pots now. Sweet. This is a city state. They like give you stuff. Look, they're mod team. Yeah, mod time. Whatever. Anyway, they'll give me food and they're friendly. So they usually make peaceful accents, like, don't kill him. I met Siam! Okay, Siam is normally bad, but, okay, Siam is normally, like, pretty chill, but it's under random personalities. So Siam will probably, like, send, like, 2 gazillion people to my city, and I'll get screwed, like, on 10, like, 200, because it's only 10, 8. No. Anyway. I'm almost last. How dare the score sheet frame me in such a bad way. Yeah, okay. So this, culture. Culture is what you need for like social policy. So social policies give you stuff. Like if you adopt tradition, you like get through culture. Yeah, it gives you plus culture. Who's this? It's Wittenberg. So I got 30 faith, and since they like all the no, Celia. Okay, it's random personality, so I'm chill. But Celia has a pretty good early game unit. Yeah, so I don't know. I'm kind of nervous. I'm not like nervous. Okay, I get first Pantheon. Pantheon's only takes like a year, so bear with me. Okay, I think I'm gonna get the plus from the desert tiles, cause, well, plains. Is there any plains tile? Okay, there's no plain style, so desert folklore. Look at it. Faith, but they're not work, so I don't get anything. Right now I'm gonna pause from faith because it's oasis. It's a desert. Dang, Celia, let me pass through your borders. How am I last? Dang it. Okay. I'm really bad at this game. I'm sorry if I like offend you with how bad I am. I'm sorry. I don't mean to. Okay, wait, in 3 turns I can get something. So in 7 I'm gonna get a scout, because that also takes 3 turns. Smart. I'm using my brain. Okay, there's a sea up here, which means Assyria probably have ocean. But I'm probably gonna settle down here and get the ocean tiles. But I know good ocean tiles. I could probably settle right here and get some like triple salt. I mean, if that's an ocean tile. I haven't. How do they have a green general? Whoa, wait. How is that possible? What's that? Go to civilization leaders, Assyria. Um Nope. How did they have a bunch at all? Except embassy. Wait. Okay. I have an embassy, but they don't have the technology. They do, but I can't do anything with them for whatever reason. Okay. Whatever. Look, who's it now? It's Columbo. I'm sorry, headphone users. But, oh shoot, it's Silla de Potosi. Okay. We're gonna settle city, like, here-ish. And use a good general to steal that land. Cause, oh my god, Silla de Potosi. Oh, it's so good. Okay, it's not so good, but if I find this, like, one unique luxury right there, then no, I'm settling there. Nope. I'm settling right there. No. 20 tons for Great Library. Okay, let's go. But Dock and Focus, now it's 17 tons. We good. And I can get a social policy, so tradition. Yes. Ooh, look, it ruins. Again. Where is mining? Oh, I can already create mines. Dang it. I should have been making a mine. Okay, there's no, not. Oh, there's truffles, there's truffles. I think I know what I'm doing. I think I know what I'm doing over the weekend, even though it's not over the weekend. God walking. Oh, that one's not good. Military power. I have the worst military. Gorsa Celia second. Okay, Siam might be evil this game, because they have a pretty high mil. Gandhi! I am so screwed!
You're wearing an N white shirt,
you realize? What?
She's not
gonna have it. Oh, no. Oh, 13 culture.
Why would she not
notice that? Okay, it's Gandhi. Gandhi's been known for nuking people. Oh shoot, okay. And since Gandhi's like right there, I gotta settle the city, like right now. Okay. Boom, art is so crazy. Plus 15% production when building wonders, boy. Now it's only in 13 tons. 55 gold. Ooh, whatever. Allows you to construct a farm on this hill. Dang it, that's the real hill. Should have built it on that hill. Dang it. Embassies. Oh shoot, that was a Celia I just made an embassy with. And they don't have any scouts going towards me. And I just made an embassy with them. Okay, there was a scout right there, so maybe that was worth it. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay, except there's a gazillion jungles over here, so that's kind of good. But do I have dying to my main place? No, I don't. Okay, so that's potentially, no. Columbo's gonna steal that, no. So I maybe got Papa, no, I need two. Probably gonna pop it right here. Maybe near the mountain, so I can construct an observatory, yeah, probably. Wants you to build a farm? No, I'm building a mine. Jeez. Okay. Okay, that's Siam. Okay, I cannot do bigger thing. Dang it. So if I'm trying to attack some of them, my people will have to go in like this super thin peninsula. Where they could just pop like boat and go and just kill all my units. Oh, okay. It might be only a city state over here because I saw like that like city state outline thing. Okay, so these I'm moving my units in case you like, in case there's like some stuff you like have no idea about. Move my units. And Great Library, I will be trying to watch every single game because it's so good, because I'm the first ones to meet them, so maybe they'll just buy themselves. Because I could kind of form an alliance with them and be chill. this fuzz here. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, I might need a couple green balls. Okay. Cape Town. Ooh, Cape Town's next to a mountain. That could be good. Dang, I wish I was someone who could steal them. Okay, there's nothing. I'm just going this hill so I can see better. Okay, let's see. My scout can go over here. Ruins! Okay, let's get animal husbandry. Because I want to have people marry animals. Because, yeah. I don't want to have people marry animals, but like husbandry, so that kind means like only like, not really.
That's not what I mean.
That is an innocent bystander who is trying to coach me, who is failing basically because they have never played Civ 5 before. So they, look, wow, okay, I've never noticed this. What's Civ 5? Civilization 5, whatever, same thing. In the map, it's like the map is saying Civ 5. It's like say like play Civ 5 because like it's telling you to. I'm not sure where I was heading with that idea. Okay, only 5 turns till I win the game. Technically, there should be a thing if you get great library before turn like 25, you instantly win the game because that's so overpowered and like you know. But, Oh, they connected? Oh my god, they're connected! Okay, that'd be kind of annoying, because if they were, then my scouts would, like, bonk into each other. Okay, in that case, since I know it's going to happen, this scout can go down, and it's not going to cancel now. How is someone into the classical era? What? This is the classical era. I can't get anything in here. Well, I can get those, but I don't have anything there currently. Like, actively. I actively have nothing. Oh, shoot. Level 7 capital? How? That's like 4 more than mine. Literally, like 3 plus 4 equals 7, or 7 minus 3 equals 4, same thing. Yeah, same thing. Okay. Let's get liberties. Okay, I'm still gonna know about barbarians. I was like, oh, if you dare settle over there, then I will be the end of it. Assyria already has a second city! That must be why they're so like high in the chart. I kind of told. Siam. I instantly hate you. Okay, I'm taking you down. No. Oh, now he's first by like 20 gazillion points because he got a great library. I'm like tempted. I'm tempted to like. No, I'm not going to resell it. No. But I gotta take them down. Like, I'm gonna like rush. I'm gonna like rush XCOM squad. And since it'll only take 1,135 turns for the, like the main production, isn't that rushed. Oh, shoot. I'm getting philosophy, it goes. Okay, I'm gonna rush gunpowder. Yeah, I'm rushing gunpowder. So I'm doing like archery. Pew! I have archers without even researching archery. How is that possible? Wanna know how? Hmm. Genius. Okay, well, just kidding. My scouts were like, found some blue and they're like, oh shoot, there's like sticks. Some like string from like spider webs. Let's like bend the sticks unnaturally. Like, cause that's like totally possible. And that's like, it's like tie some string to the like the bent stick. It's like pow. That's a bow now. Look, guys, I have a bow.
Why did you make the name of it a bow?
Because it was in like Latin or whatever. Because like all the words are like Latin. Well, like Latin. It's like simple knowledge. In Latin, the word for like arrow was like bowel. So like bow doesn't even have the same vowel sounds, but it works because I'm a genius. And they're like, you are a genius. And he's like, I know, but you aren't. So they shoot him with his bow because he was mean. That is the story of poor bow, who made a bow, and everyone hated him because he like named a bow after himself because his name was like bow. Yeah, I think you get it. Okay, someone's met both of those, which means there's someone down here in the tundra. Okay, no, I'm not, no. I already have like a clear view of, okay, no I don't, dang, okay. Shoot. And also I'm not gonna be peaceful with you because you like stole my great library. So I'm just gonna like take your capital. And I should really get my second city going. Like this second city. Okay, I'm never gonna pull off that city, so I'm actually not even going to try. But I should really get like a second city going. It's like just one in general. Oh look, it's Russia. Great, we're all dead. Russia gets like twice as much horses. So like, I knew there was someone down there, but not technically down there. What is Assyria doing? Assyria, who are you? Are you planning to kill Thunder Tiles? Yeah, okay. Vault focus, 5 tons. Thank you. Can't believe Cyan beat me to the Great Library. That's like really rude. Like extremely rude of them. Why did they do that? Like no. Yeah, sorry. You're not gonna specify because I'm like strong and manly. And I'm like a manly man. Okay. Pause. 1 second. Game trapping. Trapping gets me gold. And I'm out of gold. Cause like, I have units. Because I'm an archer. And archers just like take like gold to maintain because like arrows cost money. And yeah, okay, well, I might take down Russia first because Russia's kind of like too close to me. And the Mandulu Cavalry, sorry, not Mandulu Cavalry of Songhai. They're Cossacks. Oh, really good. Like, really good. Like, oh my god, it's a Cossack. We're all gonna die. Let's just kill ourselves now. So like Cossack will like mentally and physically kill us. Like you kinda already mentally. Physically. Should I create a farm on a hill or a mine on a hill? Which one would be the better choice? A farm or mine on a hill? I'm something. Cause I'm dumb. Oh, look at Byzantium. Okay, Byzantium hasn't voted one of like the worst sims, like ever. How is this one big continent? Okay, it's that, it goes like, wah. It's like, wah. Yeah, okay. Oh, shoot, I should probably wake my, I can finally watch Bobo Cowboy. Okay, I'm watching Bobo Cowboy. So now I just need the wheel. Like, I'm just like using a wheel. Okay, actually, no, I'm not going off to Russia. I'm going off to Siam, because Siam's just gonna shoot ahead of us and literally everything, because the Great Library. So I gotta take them down. They're honestly gonna get cavalry when I have like musket men or something. I'm not gonna say they're gonna cavalry when I have like warriors, because first of all, I already have warriors. So first of all, it's physically impossible, and I don't want to just like say like physically impossible stuff like what I just said. Oh, look, it's Spawns. Spawns is in every game. Like, I'm last, I got 19 points, but I'm the only real player here, so I think there's a chance I might do actually, like, good, but I don't know. I'm not an artificial intelligence, so, like, I probably suck. But artificial intelligence, like, hack. Yeah, they totally hack. Okay, am I working that elephant? I am not working the elephant, and I'm still in stagnation. Why am I'm working literally every single food tile there is to work. What? It got Parthenon? Parthenon? Isn't Parthenon like in Bauman poetry? What is he? Okay, whatever. He got Parthenon when I haven't even entered the classical. Parthenon is like literally in the billion of the classical era. So I don't know. Okay. Whoa, I'm feeling. Oh, there's also whales? Yes! I'm settling right here. Oh, fifth. Except my initial settling spot, like, here, I think. First of all, Siam. Second of all, it's on Coast High. Oh, no, I was thinking of settling with that. Settle right here. Settle right here. No. I'll have to settle right here. Yeah, it's still good. Okay, I need like, oh my god, it's a watermill. I must get the watermill. I'm destined to get the watermill. Okay, I gotta immediately go to my new city and start working the salt. Cause kinda don't wanna be unhappy as Frick. I don't know. Yeah, sorry. Shame on me. Empathy. Why did I just accept that? Because I accepted it because I can see that they now have four horses. Wait, do I have horses to like actually like support my horse charge? Okay, yeah, I have six horses. I have 10 horses. Okay, we're good. Whew. Thought we might be. Okay, yeah, it's like settle here. That is where I'm gonna settle. But once we like settle here, spot is like correct. I like never happens. So it's like settle on this desert wasteland with literally nothing good in one bit. Because it'll be fun. It'll be challenging to see what will happen. I'm just like, oh no. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna take my warrior. I'm gonna take my archer. I'm gonna shoot the city. I'm gonna declare war on them and take it with an archer. I'm just that good at the game. Yeah, this video's about 30-ish minutes long of playing. Cause like, technically, it's kind of like 45 minutes long, but I've only like played for like 30 minutes. Cause Hotmail.com like explained everything. Kind of. I really hope like I explained everything. Byzantium, get out of my city. How am I not unhappy? Okay, I don't know, but okay, haven't gotten anything that has any. Okay, 1 second. Let's just get. Okay, mathematics first, then sailing. Cause sailing gets cargo, workboats, and workboats gets whales, natural wonder. Yes, everyone's happy. Woo, 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 yay! Okay. Novgorod is a horrible city. I don't know why they settled there. Okay, it's not a horrible city, but it's time to trials, and time to trials suck, and I'm talking really fast, and oh my god, I gotta stop talking. Whew! Siam is into the medieval era? I haven't even into the classical era! I am so dead! Okay, but at least I have a city next enough. So I like pop my only dude in the summer city. Even he being an AI. This, like, what they're supposed to do is gonna be like, I see your people on my borders. Are you going to attack me? Or are you just gonna be a wimp and stand in the shadows? And I'm gonna be like, I'm not attacking you. And he's gonna be like, I hope that's the case. And 5 times later, I'm gonna declare war on him. And he's gonna be like, you betrayed me. And I'm gonna be like, yep, get ready to die. But that's, like, the whole, like, step-by-step confrontation with them. They're like, if you attack me, kill you, and you attack them, and you're like, and they're like, you'll regret this. I will not be killed, but it is you who will be killed. And then I'll kill them, and they'll be like, I failed my people. And I'll be like, yeah, because you like will face against someone who's like actually a real player, not like someone who's like artificial and not intelligent, even though it's called artificial intelligence. I don't know. Okay, let's go on this like deer. I'm gonna like work these deer. I don't know how I'm gonna work the deer. I'm just gonna like put them in a pen and like have an auto farm underneath them. So when the deer have like babies, they like get pushed out and like pistons and fall into the water. Which will like get stopped by signs. Okay, I'm thinking Minecraft. I gotta stop. No, please stop. Minecraft is haunting my every waking moment now. Now! Okay. Siam's gonna beat me to Hanging Gardens, but I'm gonna try. Okay? Okay? Because Hanging Gardens is. Actually, wait, I can check. 1 second. Mm hmm. They've negative one global turn.
Yay, yay!
If I go over like here, I go to like diplomacy overview. That's the exact same thing I was just looking at. Global politics, haha. They've got five liberty? But I have one liberty, one, okay, yeah. I technically have 4 liberties. We're good. Okay, there's 5 liberties. So they have no tradition. So no one can, but Byzantium's the only one I have to be worried about getting the Hanging Garden. But if I Byzantium gets Hanging Garden, they have a cool city. I'll just pop in like 50 frigates and they'll die. Very simple, really. But Sidon hates villainous. But sucks for you, Sidon, because no one's gonna like kill villainous because then villainous won't like aid them. Sure, you'll aid them, but you like hate people. You like hate artificial intelligence. So you'll give people like unhappiness. And they'll be like, why did I do this? What? Okay. Sometimes it's China! China! I know Gandhi's over here. I should have met Gandhi, but Assyria has declared war on Villainous. So apparently, Assyria wants like be like best buddies with Sedone because no one likes Jonas. Still haven't discovered it. It's China! I had to score there. Empathy! Capital level 5. My capital level 6. Sucker! Sorry, headphone users. If you died, if you like literally died, like actually died, if you're like on the floor right now, you probably can't hear me, but still, please don't like sue me. Even though you're dead. And you can't sue when you're dead. Please don't sue me. Okay, this is not desert. This is plains. Shoot, does anyone have desert? Because if they do, then I'll beat them up really easily. Known as desert. But since I'm locked out, I get like some bonus because of like trade routes. So I'm just gonna like trade with people and then be like, oh my god, he's so like nice because he like trades with me. And like, if I like trade with him, I get like 2 gold per turn extra. Like, let's just all like trade with him. And I'll be like, ha ha ha. I can't work it. What they don't know is I also get plus 3 gold per turn and plus 1 culture. So they are aiding me more than I aid them. Because, yeah, that makes sense. Only the Declaration of Friendship. Okay. They come up with that coming on. Whatever. You have 5 cities? Okay, Russia is one of those aggressive settlers. So, one of the personalities is aggressive settling. And every game is like some like aggressive settlers. In this game, apparently Russia is an aggressive settler. Like, literally, they have like 5 cities until I'm like 55. How is that even possible? Like, that like denies the laws of physics.
5.
Like, what? One shall not have 20 gazillion cities by turn 2. And yet, they have it, so therefore they defy the laws of physics. Oh, China has 2 cities, but I have 2 cities, so we're good. Well, what should my 3rd city be? I kind of think like right here-ish. Or maybe? The right here. But that was a feeling, it's way too far away. If someone just declares war on me and goes for that city, I, no. Look, and they have no settler. So, what are they gonna do? Found a 6th city? Whoa! China second, Fedora, I'm last. Cecilia is like almost last. Cecilia's like first until like Siam got that group library. Okay, considering the AI starts is like the first tech you need for the great library, being 3 times away from it is considerably pretty good. If I say so myself. I think it's okay. I think I'm not giving you soft for like 5 iron. No, I'll give you a for like 8 gold per turn. Sure. No. I'm not giving you my soft for 5 iron. Let's screw off. Oh my god. Stop offering me 5 iron for my salt. I'll give you 8 gold per turn for my salt. 3 people just was like, hey, wanna like give me your salt? Okay, no. You're full gold per turn. Siam, I know. I'm accepting just from Siam. Negative 1 gold per turn. But no. But then him negative 3. Because then they offer me 5 iron. China also not offer me iron. They also. Best deals, Russia. Whatever. Or do it. Okay, I don't even have salt. Oh, because she's like not in the salt area. Like China has a It's kind of bad, but it's not like that bad. It's not like Death by Mount Kalish bad. It's like Death by literally Y bad. I know, it's confusing, but so is my life. If you could hear that, then you have pretty good hearing. But if you couldn't, then yeah, you're chill. What I did was, no. I know, I'm doing it with different tones each time because I can't really remember what it is. Anyway, that's basically what I was saying. Let's get some thorns and some faith, because like thorns can be like faith, because like the desert thing got earlier. Look, oh, it was ruins, and that's a Dromon. One sec. What is a Dromon? Is that like a demon, but like Dromon? He's a trireme that is like shoots instead of like attacks. I'm not giving you open borders for like one gold per turn, and you have open borders, which means you have Declaration of Friendship. Lol, do whatever. I'll do Declaration of Friendship with two people. They have civil service, which is really good. Then all of me because I what? Oh, because I like got from science, even though it's cyan, who like it's like a new thing like every single freaking turn. Oh, cyan! Hate you. Whatever. Okay, doesn't matter. Still. Friends with them, kind of. Not really, though. Oh, Statue of Zeus. Whatever. Don't care. Don't even need Statue of Zeus. Honestly, I kind of wish I included barbarians. If I included barbarians, so I probably wouldn't have gotten the thing. Don't need those guys. I do need science. I need everything that has anything to do with science whatsoever. Science this, I get it. Science that, I get it. Science that, I get it. Not like I get it, okay? Oh, whoa. That's like aggressive. Russia! That's like 1, 2, 3, 4. Like 4 tiles away from my city. Like that's like, no, not gonna happen. Okay, I'll take out that city of Russia. Then I'll like burn it to the ground. Oh, the border's closed up there. Glad I wasn't inside though. Cause I would be dead. Thanks. Sorry, that was really bad. Look, I have horses. Okay, so now I have horses. I have +2. Faith per turn. It means I get like religion. Some turns. But only 3 more religions can be found in, which means I gotta act fast. Which means that I'm not offering away. Okay, she's offering some gold for my salt. 13 gold. That's like half of 1 gold per turn. And like 4 horses, which will run out in like 4 turns. And I'll never use the horses because I have my own horses, like 10 of them. And I'm not gonna make enough horse units. I'm not gonna make enough horse. Oh, I thought it was Carthage. I'm not gonna make enough horse units to like need 14 horses. Who even like makes 14 horses? Okay, this is gonna be about the end of the episode. I'm sorry if you hate me now, because I ended your supply of laughs. But I'll be back, so you can keep up with your laugh supply. Well, look, the doors in the medieval era. Okay, I'm chill with that. It's not like too like what? Medieval era? Okay. It should be the end though. So I'll see you next time with more Civ 5. Logan Team and Games is out of here. Damn.